Good morning. Rise and shine.
I am absolutely freezing. Let's crank this up. Now we're ready to start our day.
No need to give it up, just need to let it go.
To turn off all the other alarms I set, because I literally set like 8 alarms to make sure that I wake up. Does anyone else do that? Like, I have so many alarms.
It is currently 7:45 a.m. and I'm actually not that tired today, so pat on the back to me. I went to bed really late last night. I think I didn't get to bed until like maybe 1:45, not entirely sure, but I had a beautiful night of sleep. Like, I feel so well rested, which I cannot say I have felt the last few days. I just have kind of been waking up throughout the night and just tossing and turning and just not been very comfortable. But last night, I had a good sleep. I just went to bed late because we had shows. So after finishing shows, going to show food, doing my whole routine, I ended up watching an episode of Euphoria. And then after that, I read my book for a little bit and got into bed. It was a late night, but in any case, I still wanted to wake up at my usual time, and I have been loving getting up at 7:30 lately. I'm a huge morning person, and I just feel so productive when I wake up earlier or early-ish. I don't know if 7:30 is even early for you guys, but for me, it's like a decent hour where I feel like I can get a lot done in the morning, but I'm also still getting a full night of sleep. I feel like I'm a pretty routine person. I thrive off of routines, but I do like to switch it up every so often just to keep it fresh and fun. I don't like to stay in too much of a pattern just because it can become repetitive and a little bit boring, but at the core, I love a good routine. So yeah, this is kind of pretty much what I've been doing almost every single morning on the ship. And I've been feeling really good about it, so I thought that I would show you guys. And I want to make this a more, like, chit-chatty type of video rather than, like, a lot of B-roll, because you guys said you love chit-chatty vlogs. Or actually, I take it back. It'll be, like, a mix. It'll be chit-chat and it'll be B-roll. So you won't just hear me yapping the entire video, but it'll be less B-roll heavy than some of my other videos. I need to get on my pajamas. And the first thing I do when I don't have a show is go to the gym and get a morning workout in. I like to do this because we have port days almost every day. And if I don't go in the morning, I kind of lose motivation to go later at night after walking so much. So I like to just kickstart my day with a workout. Let's see what I want to wear today. My closet is so overflowing. We're not gonna talk about it. I need to see what I'm gonna wear. First thing, leggings. Then, see, I have way too many tank tops. Nobody needs this many tank tops on the ship. I can guarantee that. I'll do this periwinkle one. Why not? By the way, these jammies are the best investment ever. They are pricey, but they're super worth it. They're made out of bamboo, and they're so comfortable. So if you want to match me, I have a discount code. I'll have it below because I cannot remember it off the top of my head. But they have a few different colors. So time to change into our gym clothes. And just like that. That's simple, guys. Pants are Lulu. Top is... I don't remember. I got it at a random store in Copenhagen. But it's not even really a workout top. It's just like a little tank top that I'm wearing with sports bra. Lately, I have been starting my mornings with a big glass of water, and it's been amazing. And for some reason, it helps me drink more water if I put it in a glass, a clear glass, with a straw. So, cheers, guys. As I'm drinking my water here, I wanted to take a moment to thank Karev for partnering with me on today's video. I'm sure you've already heard of them, but Karev is a subscription service that ships high quality and personalized vitamins, supplements, and powders conveniently to your door every month. I've mentioned it before, but it is really hard to get all the necessary nutrients and vitamins while living on board, and Karev has completely taken care of that for me. So you take a short, in-depth quiz about your lifestyle and what health goals you might have. From there, they provide a recommendation, which is so great because I know it can be really overwhelming when looking at what vitamins you need to purchase. There are so many in the market, so this really helps you create a routine that works best for you. When you receive your package, it comes with a customized booklet which tells you what exactly is in each packet and why it was recommended based off your health goals. Personally, I had a lot of fun answering the questions within the quiz, and the packets are so cute. Like, packaging is such a big thing for me, and the Karev packaging could not be cuter and more convenient. I have been really into my wellness journey and listening to my body, and Karev has been a great addition to my routine. So for 50% off, go to takekarev.com and enter my personal code JordanBouth50. Once again, takekarev.com and enter my personal code JordanBouth50 for 50% off, and you can locate the link in my description box. That being said, it is about time to head to the gym. Guys, I found Celsius in the store yesterday, and or maybe a few days ago, so I had to buy a couple cans because I was like, this is a sign. Definitely missing my Celsius on board. I've never seen this flavor before. I don't know if it's just like a European thing, or if they have it in the States, but it's the Tropical Twist, pineapple, strawberry, and lime. Sounds amazing, looks amazing, and I'm going to bring this to the gym with me. Shoes are on, and we're off. I live on deck one, the gym's on deck 12, so I'm literally gonna take the stairs all the way up. I feel like this is just a good way to warm up my body before the gym. Good morning, Voyager. Very quiet this morning. Besties, I gotta be honest with you. I'm already tired. It's only deck 7. Whew. Almost there. I think I'm gonna do 20 to 25 minutes of running and then maybe a weight section and finish with some stretching. Tragic. I don't know what's happening back there, but I'm back from the gym in my cabin. I need to take a shower, and today we are in Riga, Latvia. So I actually got an excursion, so I have to be in the theater at 10:45 for that. I'm like one of the tour escorts, but it's 9:20 right now. I need to skedaddle because I gotta eat breakfast. I'm so sorry about the noise. The ship is docking. But I had such a good workout. I ran for 25 minutes, then I did some upper body weights and finished with some stretching. So now I'm gonna get in the shower, and I have been so into podcasts lately. I have never been a podcast gal, but lately, like the last month, I have been so into them. It's pretty much all I listen to. So I have so many downloaded. I'm just gonna pick one and play this while I'm in the shower and get ready. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna play The Morning Ray.
Hello, good morning, angels, and welcome back to Morning Ray.
These capitals. So, I don't know, on right now, and as also in, and how it's impacted my life, how it's been.
My hair right now. Oh, what's happening, you know? I just threw some dry shampoo into it, but my hair is so sweaty from my run. Sorry if that's disgusting, but like, I don't wash my hair every single day. So I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do with it, but you know, it is what it is. After my shower, I always use this little body oil and I spray it all over my skin, my arms, my legs. This is the Thai Coco body and hair oil. You can also use it in your hair, but I don't like to use it in my hair unless I'm gonna wash my hair because it gets quite greasy. So I just spray a little on my hand and then I just apply it. It smells so good and it makes my skin so soft. Definitely recommend. It was quite pricey though. I bought it at the mall in Cyprus. Was it a necessary purchase? Absolutely not. But I actually use it, so it's worth it. Another product I use every single morning, the CeraVe Daily Moisturizing Lotion. It's just a little bottle. I just put a little on my hand and I apply it to my face. CeraVe products are incredible on my skin. I have super sensitive skin, but it's so gentle. There's not really a scent, like it's unscented. And my skin has just been amazing ever since I kind of cut back on product. I really only use my micellar water, my CeraVe foaming cleanser, and then this lotion for my face. I've sorted out the hair debacle. I just put two little mini like pigtails. This is usually my go-to hairstyle when I want to wear my hair down, but it's kind of a mess at the roots. It's a little wild, but you know what? We're going with it. Today we are in Riga. It is another port day. Today is day 5, I want to say. Yeah, I have an excursion I'm really excited about. It's the Taste of Riga, so I'm going to be taste testing different local foods, maybe. I mean, I love to eat, so I'm like, count me in, you know? Some other life updates. My cast is actually going to be changing very soon. Sem and Elizabeth, the one pair team, they're actually signing off on the 26th of July. I'm not entirely sure when this is going live, but on the 26th of July, they're signing off and they're headed to another contract on Adventure, ironically, the ship that I just came from, and they're doing a full contract there. So what that means is they're leaving this contract early and a new pair team is going to be replacing them for the rest of the contract. And also, never mentioned this, but three of my castmates, Lisa, Sasha, and Dima, they all don't have a visa for the States, the C1D visa. So they are signing off on September 4th, right before we do the crossing, the transatlantic crossing to the States. What that means is we will have 50% of a new cast for the end of the contract. So the only originals left are going to be myself, Gab, Alex, Pasha, and Luba. So the five people that came from Adventure are the five remaining throughout the entire duration of this contract. And then our current sign-off date is October 16th. I'm trying to extend until December, but not sure if that'll happen. Fingers crossed it does. It's gonna be a crazy time. I feel like the last few months of the contract are going to fly by. All right, and a little bit of mascara, and we will be good to go. Just to clarify, we do still have full shore leave. I just decided to go on an excursion because I thought it would be something fun and different to do. So I just requested or like signed up for this one and I got it. And to finish it off, just some lip gloss. actually this is lip plumper. This is like my favorite lip product at the moment. The LA Girl Lip Plumper, tinted lip plumper. I just love how it looks. Y'all already know I start my day with a to-do list because I'm the most type A person you will ever meet. I cannot relax ever. Even if it's a day off or like a relaxing day, I'm still making a list of things to do. So I'm going to write out my to-do list. I've already gone to the gym, but I'm still writing it down in my to-do list because it was my plan for the day and I just like checking things off. Come on. Alright, it's my favorite part of the day. It's breakfast time, so let's get that water boiling. Since I've already had so much caffeine, 200 milligrams to be exact, I'm gonna have a tea. I've been on a tea kick lately, so I think I want the fruity tea. Honestly, have been loving to have breakfast in the cabin. They have changed the mess hours, so breakfast closes at 8:30, which, again, I wake up early enough to get it, but with my routine, I miss breakfast, so it's really nice to have a nice bowl of oatmeal in the cabin, and I love oatmeal so much. So good. So my oatmeal today just is dry oats, banana, honey, and heaps of cinnamon. I'm gonna eat this, and then I am going to do my morning journaling. I also like to journal every single day, and I love to do it in the morning because I feel like it just sets me off on the right foot. If you don't journal, I definitely recommend. I really enjoy it. It helps me clear my mind, and also I love to make it cute, so it's like a fun activity as well. Can you even believe that there's no coffee in this morning routine? Like, who am I? Who have I become? The tea is good though, but just doesn't hit as nice as coffee does. I still love coffee. I just didn't make my cold brew, so I have no coffee in the cabin. And also, I already had 200 milligrams of caffeine, so I felt like that was enough for now, probably for the whole day. But that pretty much takes us to the end of this video, my morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed. This has been my routine. This has been my jam lately, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully it gives you some inspiration to get back into a groove or a routine, whatever you want to call it. If you guys want to see more like wellness and lifestyle type content on my channel, definitely let me know, because it is something I absolutely love to film, and it is such a big part of my life, so I love to share that with you guys. But something is banging out in the hall. Not sure if you can hear that. I apologize. Thank you again to Kara for sponsoring today's video. Make sure to go to takecareof.com and use my code JordanBell50 for 50% off. Make sure to subscribe if you're not already. I post every single week. Lately, I have been posting 2 times a week, sometimes 3, so I have been on my content game lately, and it would mean the world to me if you subscribed and helped me get to my goal of 50,000 subscribers. But I love you all to the moon and back. Hope you have a wonderful day whenever you're watching this, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.